I was very afraid to talk to people. I was very introverted. I always walked with my head down, either head down or head down looking at my phone. Never really made eye contact with people. Not very happy, not a happy person. I just felt kind of lost. I didn't know where I was going. I didn't really have any sort of a plan. I wasn't confident in myself. Growing up, I didn't have confidence. You know, I played sports and stuff, but I was never like the best player or anything like that. It's just kind of a sideline. So I never really had any actual confidence. And so I think it just kind of stuck with me, you know, growing up and getting into my middle age. Just kind of seemed like I was living day in, day out. Go to work, come home, go to work the next day, come home, doing the same thing over and over and over. I just felt like there was something else out there that could help me, but I just didn't know what it was. Actually, my wife was on Facebook and a friend of ours had actually been posting about this company. We didn't know anything about the ketogenic diet. We didn't know anything about ketones. It was like, wow, this is some amazing stuff. And it's been around for a long time, the ketogenic diet. My wife came to me and she's like, hey, I think I wanna check this out. I was like, oh no, not another one of these. I had no clue what was gonna happen for me, let alone my family. And we were broke, we were flat broke. We requested some samples. Well, a hurricane had hit Florida. Our friend lived in Florida, so our packages got stuck in Florida. We kept doing our research and seeing all these amazing things that were happening to people. And we waited and we waited and we waited, but we kept on doing the research. So I go, you know what? Let's just do it. Let's just sign up for it. I don't care what it tastes like. It's doing amazing things. And I want to do this. The day we signed up, the following day, we actually got our samples. We drank them. And then within about a half an hour, I was lit up, was feeling amazing, had energy, and just started feeling a great mood. Honestly felt like I could run a mile, and I hadn't ran a mile in probably 20 years. And it was just like, whoa, if I feel this amazing, I want to tell everybody else about it. I don't like to talk to people. And then all of a sudden I'm saying, I feel so amazing, I want to go tell everybody about this. And my wife was like, what? Who are you? So every day, getting a little bit better, and just feeling more comfortable, I started noticing, hey, I'm walking down the street with my head up. I'm not looking down for cracks anymore. I can keep my head up and I feel good. And I'm talking to people in the grocery store and people that I normally wouldn't ever talk to. And it's just been an ongoing passion now of mine, is to just get this out to people to help them feel better. Coming out of my shell has just been huge. This journey has been amazing. It's completely changed my life. I have lost a few inches and pounds of fat. That actually helps my confidence quite a bit. It's just been amazing to see other people see the same things that I have seen. For me, better is having confidence. Being able to walk down the street with my head held high, not looking down at the ground. It's been almost 2 years, and still, every day, I feel better. My name is Chad West, and I prove it every single day.